And some very interesting visuals coming in from the state of Madhya Pradesh, where a minister climbed an electricity pole and cleaned it. In fact, the visuals which are on your screens right now shows that the minister reportedly blamed dust for power cuts and climbed an electricity pole to clean it. He started cleaning weeds and branches from a high-tension electricity pole. After climbing it with the help of a ladder, the incident was completely caught on camera, and you can see those visuals on your screen. In fact, I'm now being joined by Govind Gujar to give more details in this. So Govind, more of optics rather than taking any sort of definite or important action?
Yeah, absolutely. It seems like once you remember or recall those pictures when Kejriwal just climbed up on the pole of electricity, and here the same kind of situation that power minister, Mr. Pradyumna Singh Tomar, who was having frequent complaints of power cut, and he just went there on the site where those poles which is just having some hurdles of covered with some hashing and dust was there, so he just climbed up through the help of a radar and tried to clean that area of in that place of Gwalior. So this is what we can understand, that frequent complaints of power cut continues there in Madhya Pradesh. Then himself, the power minister, has had to climb on the pole to clean the area. So this is what kind of surprising picture is coming from Madhya Pradesh.
Right. Thank you, Govind, for joining us.